Hello everyone, welcome to the new video from Talent Battle. I am Ajinkya. In this video, we are going to discuss about the trending topic which is going on in almost all the engineering colleges across India among the final year engineering students. Yes, we are going to discuss about TCS NQT 2020. In this video, I will be discussing about the syllabus, important topics which you need to be prepared with, the exam pattern, and the detailed schedule which will help you to prepare for TCS NQT 2020. Okay, so let's start. Now, some of the college students have finished their exam on 4th July. Many students were asking us, can I prepare myself for TCS in just 15 days? Can I get placed in TCS just by preparing for 15 days? Okay, the answer for this question is definitely yes. Definitely you can get placed in TCS, just you need to work really hard in remaining 15 days. I'll be sharing the detailed schedule which will help you to get placed in TCS. Okay, so now I will start with the information about TCS NQT. This year TCS has again gone with their national level online recruitment strategy, NQT exam, which gives a chance to students from all the colleges to appear for TCS opportunity. TCS NQT test is scheduled on 20th July. If you have not registered so far, please register immediately as the last date is 10th July 2019. If you are having doubt about the registration process, please check our video about it. I have added a link in the description box. Now, I'll be discussing about TCS NQT exam pattern. Please check. Now, there will be four sections which you are going to face. Let me discuss one by one. The first section which you are going to face will be quantitative. You will be facing 15 questions and 30 minutes timing will be given to you. Out of 15 questions, 10 questions will be based on MCQ, multiple choice questions, and 5 questions will be like fill in the blanks. You can consider it like advanced aptitude questions, okay? For MCQ questions, there will be 0.33 negative marking, okay? And for fill in the blank questions, according to the sources, there will not be any negative marking, okay? Last year, there was negative marking for advanced section also. Later on, I will be telling you how you can check about the negative marking, okay? So this is the first section. Now check the second section. In the second section, you will be facing questions from English. Number of questions will be 15. And the time given to you will be 10 minutes. There will not be any negative marking for English section. Okay. Now the next section is programming concepts. Most of the questions will be based on C language only. Okay. You will be facing 10 questions and 20 minutes will be given to you. Out of 10 questions, 7 questions will be MCQ. 3 questions will be fill in the blank. Again, the MCQ questions are going to have 0.33 negative marking and fill in the blank questions will not be having any negative marking. And the last section will be coding ability. One problem statement will be given to you. Total 30 minutes time will be provided to you. You can write your code in C, CPP, Java, Python or Perl. Okay, whatever language you are comfortable with. Now about negative marking, one important thing. As I have already said, last year there was negative marking for fill in the blank, like advanced section also. This year they are saying that there will not be any negative marking for those questions. What I would strictly recommend, just make sure before starting with your TCS aptitude test on 20th July, go through the guidelines, okay, whatever guidelines they are having, and just check carefully about the negative marking, okay? So in case they make any change, you should be ready with that also, okay? Now let us discuss the important topics to cover for TCS. One by one, according to the section, we will be covering that. In quantitative section, the important topics you should prepare for: time speed distance, time work, permutation combination, probability, trains, boats and stream, average, percentage, area, allegation mixture, numbers streams, divisibility rules, directions, blood relation, and critical reasoning problem. Critical reasoning problem means they will be providing you some situations. Based on that, you need to find out the answer. Okay. Then next section. In English, you need to be ready with sentence completion, close test, fill in the blanks, parajumble, error spotting, verbal analogies, for which the knowledge of articles, pronouns, nouns, subject-verb agreement, prepositions, conjunctions, and tenses is required. Most of the questions in TCS aptitude test is going to be fill in the blanks only. But if you are ready with these other topics also, it will be really helpful for you. Okay. Next thing is programming concepts. In programming concepts, most of the questions which are asked will be on C, input output, in order, pre-order, the loops concept, data types, and linked list concept from data structure, you can say. Okay, so these are the important topics on which you need to prepare. Now, let me share you one of the most important thing, how we can help you to prepare for TCS in just 15 days. Okay, I'll be sharing a detailed schedule, which if you follow sincerely, you will definitely get a success in TCS Drive. Now, this particular schedule I have prepared for the students who will purchase our gold package or silver package. Later on, I'll be sharing the details about the package also. I have prepared a step-by-step, day-by-day schedule, which you just need to follow. Okay, so let us start step-by-step. On the day one, like on the 6th July or whenever you start, first finish the concepts from time, speed, distance, trains, time warp, probability, and permutation combination topic. We have already prepared all the videos regarding it from the basics of concepts. So if you don't know the basics, it won't be any problem. Just you need to go to our dashboard. You will see the basic video of this particular topic. Already there will be 15 to 20 questions from each topic. These are different topics. Every topic is different. So you can learn 20 questions from that. Once you're ready with the basics, then you can start with the TCS preparation also. So I can say this, all the videos will go up to around 5 to 6 hours. And definitely since 15 days are remaining, you can give 5 hours and 6 hours for TCS preparation. Okay. On day two, what is expected? On day two, from our dashboard, you need to learn percentage and profit loss, HCF LCM topic, and allegation mixture topic. Okay. We are going to cover initially all the topics which are important for TCS. So on day two, you need to cover these topics. Now, what you need to do on day three? On day three, we are having a TCS specific aptitude session one. You will be able to find that recording on the dashboard. Just go through that recording. Now, how it will help? In the TCS specific aptitude preparation first session, you are going to face the questions from these topics. And all the questions will be of advanced level. So it won't be a problem for you at that time because you have already covered, you'll be already covering these topics in basic on the day one and day two. Okay, so day three will be for TCS specific aptitude one. Day four will be average topic, ratio topic, edges, and verbal ability session one. Okay, so you can again get all the links in the dashboard. On the day five, you need to prepare TCS specific aptitude session two. Okay, so again, you are going to face the questions from average, ratio, edges, and all these topics during TCS specific aptitude two. On day six, now you need to start with your TCS specific technical aptitude. Okay, you can watch the first session and second session on day six. Now, definitely, if you're getting more time, you can cover extra lectures also on that particular day. Okay, on day seven, TCS specific aptitude three, you need to cover. On day eight, again, TCS specific aptitude four. So you can check, there will be almost 30 to 40 questions which will be covered in each and every aptitude TCS specific aptitude session. So till day 8 only, you will be covering almost 120 plus questions from TCS specific. And this individual topic will be consisting of almost 20 plus questions. Okay. On day 9, there will be verbal ability session which you need to cover. And then boats and stream and number system topic you should cover. Now you need to understand a very important thing. During TCS, you are going to face many questions from number system topic. Okay, there will be many questions like how many way, like permutation combination also, and number system, like some of the all digits, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, these type of questions. On day 10, you need to cover verbal ability 3 and TCS specific aptitude 5, general aptitude. On day 11, what is expected from you to cover TCS specific technical aptitude 3 and technical aptitude 4. Okay, because till now we have covered only two sessions of technical. On day 11, watch the recordings of technical session 3 and technical session 4. On day 12, just go through the concepts of area, volume, pipe systems, partnership, and TCS specific aptitude 5. Okay, so you can cover that. On day 13, TCS specific aptitude 6, TCS specific technical aptitude 5 and 6. Now, till day 13, you will be ready with almost all the questions from TCS. Okay, because you might have covered 6 sessions, aptitude sessions, and 6 technical sessions up to that. So, almost 200 questions will be covered up to or from the TCS itself. Now, on day 14, what is expected? We will be providing you 12 TCS specific mock tests. Okay, what you can do, either you can directly attempt them on day 14, but it is not possible to cover 12 tests on day 14 because day 14 will be 19 July almost. Okay, so once you are ready, from the day 10 only you can start appearing for the test. Okay, every day you can take 1 or 2 tests, which will help you to understand how you can prepare your strategy or how you can utilize your time. So on day 14, make sure you are working on the mock test only, nothing else. And on day 15, the 15th day is definitely 20th July, on which you are going to face TCS NQT. So on 20th July, if you prepare this schedule sincerely, you'll be getting placed in TCS NQT. Now I can understand, definitely it is very easy to tell such kind of schedule. It is difficult to implement that schedule in actual. But if you follow sincerely, it is about 4 to 5 hours daily. Okay, already we have prepared all the videos. Just you need to go to our dashboard and watch the video step by step, whatever schedule I am telling to you. Okay, if you follow that, definitely it will be really helpful for you to get placed in TCS. Now, I will be covering some information about the package. Everyone, okay, you can go through this. Now, we are having 3 packages, bronze package, silver package, and gold package. Let me tell you the information about silver and gold package quickly. In silver and gold package, we are going to cover TCS Ninja specific aptitude live training, okay, which is around 40 hours, which consists of quantitative and English. All the possible questions which TCS ask every year, we'll be covering them during the training. Now there will be a technical training also, in which all the possible questions from technical domain will be covered. We'll be providing you 11 plus 1, actually 12 mock tests, which we are providing based on the previous questions. Now in silver and gold package, we are providing you almost 60 hours of basics of aptitude course, in which we cover 35 plus topics from the basics, almost 15 to 20 questions from each topic. Okay. So if you are preparing for any other company also apart from TCS, it will be really helpful for you because that is a general course which is useful for all the companies. Now in gold package, the extra thing which we are providing, you get a chance to face technical interview by experts, which will be really helpful for you to prepare for TCS, because as you know, on 28th July, you are going to have aptitude. After 25th July, TCS will start calling the applicants, okay, for interview. So you are having really less time to prepare for interview. So if you appear for gold package, you get a chance to face technical interview from experts. Again, one chance to face personal interview from experts. It will be a one-to-one interview. We will be providing you resume making and personal interview training also. Okay. So if you are a part of gold package, you can check. You will be getting personal interview questions training and resume training. The additional things are 1000 plus aptitude question and 300 coding questions. Okay. Now for gold package and silver package, we are going to provide 125 extra tests also, which will help you to prepare for other companies also. Now check the cost. Regarding bronze package, the bronze package is around 799. Right now we are running the discount, final discount. Okay. Silver package is 1199. And the gold package, in which basic aptitude training, TCS aptitude training, TCS technical training, 12 mock tests, both interviews like personal interview, technical interview, interview training, everything is included at the price of 1999. Okay, so this is the discount which we are currently running on. Okay, so you can take benefit of that. Now, what I would recommend to the students who just want to take the bronze package, if you are really good with the aptitude, then only go for the bronze package, because in bronze package, we are only going to teach you directly TCS specific aptitude and technical. Okay. In silver and gold package, we start from the basic. So just go through the packages. Now, since the days are very less, just make sure you are taking the decision very quickly. In case of any doubt, feel free to contact us on our WhatsApp number. Okay. If you like this particular strategy, okay, if you like this particular schedule, then please like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for the updates. We are also having placement preparation WhatsApp group. If you are not part of that group, I'll be sharing link in the description box. So thank you for watching this video.